What is the most resilient parasite? Bacteria? A virus? An intestinal worm? An idea? Resilient, highly contagious. Once an idea has taken hold in the brain, it's almost impossible to eradicate. An idea that is fully formed, fully understood, that sticks. Right in there somewhere.